Friends, the more you love your decisions, the less you need others to love them. People only love to bring up your past when they are threatened by your present. Stop hating yourself for everything you are not and start loving yourself for everything you already are. Friends, look for something positive in each day. Even you, some days you have to look a little harder. Not every day is a good day. Show up anyway. Not everyone tells the truth. Trust anyway. Not everyone will love you back. Love anyway. Not every game will be fair. Play anyway. Friends, every day may not be good, but there is something good in every day. I am not impressed by money, social status, or job title. I am impressed by the way someone treats other human beings. Sure, not every day will be good, but there will always be something good about every day. Notice these things and celebrate them. Train your mind to see what's right. Positivity is a choice. If you have the courage to make it through a lonely night with nothing but your self-destructive thoughts to keep you company, darling, you have the courage to make it through anything. You will continue to suffer if you have an emotional reaction to everything that is said to you. True power is sitting back and observing everything with logic. True power is restraint. If words control you, that means everyone else can control you. Breathe and allow things to pass. There's going to be very painful moments in your life that will change your entire world in a matter of minutes. These moments will change you. Let them make you stronger, smarter, and kinder. But don't you go and become someone that you are not. Cry, scream if you have to. Then you straighten out and crown and keep it moving. Never forget how far you have come, everything you have gotten through. All the times you have pushed on, even you felt like you could not. All the mornings you go out of bed, no matter how hard it was. All the times you wanted to give up, but you got through another day. Never forget how much strength you have learned and developed. If you are struggling today, remember this. You have survived everything you have gone through up to this point. The best day of your life is still yet to come. There are still people you have not met and things you have not experienced. You can do this. Friends, every situation in life is temporary. So when life is good, make sure you enjoy and receive it fully. And when life is not so good, remember that it will not last forever and better days are on the way. The moment you accept responsibility for everything in your life is the moment you gain the power to change anything in your life. When everything seems to be going against you, remember that the airplane takes off against the wind, not with it. Sometimes you have to accept the fact that certain things will never go back to how they used to be. Life goes on. Don't wait for your feelings to change to take the action. Take the action and your feelings will change. You will never find time. You have to make time. Do good for others. It will come back in unexpected ways. Friends, I will success in life, not immediately, but definitely. Friends, always be positive. Enjoy life. Thank you.